Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sharad Kulkarni, author of The Blockbuster Health. 2 days ago, I happened to visit a hotel kitchen in order to create awareness regarding the cooking mindset. And the hotel manager was very keen on this and he asked me, what is cooking mindset? So I told him, the mindset of the cook or the chef who is preparing the food is called as cooking mindset and it is very important. This cooking mindset not only involves the mindset, but it also involves the health set also, that is the health of the person who is preparing the food. And these days we can see many of the diseases which are very much silent and which will be transferred from one person to another person through food, that is what is we call as foodborne diseases or waterborne diseases. So these all diseases can be transferred from one person to another person. And in such cases, always while hiring a cook, we have to have some of the blood investigations done and some of the diseases are to be screened. And if at all the person who is being hired as a chef is suffering from any of these diseases, he has to be or she has to be treated for the same, and then they can go ahead with the job. Stay tuned and watch my other health videos. Bye, take care.